Welcome back to another episode of Miss Marissa Moments. Today, we're going to do a little gift with money for graduation. So what you need is a picture frame and some money. Well, I'm using 100 $1 bills. So what you're going to do is you're going to lay out the money like this. Man, this is a lot of money. So now we're going to fold our money into a triangle. Alright, so you're going to take a dollar bill and you're going to take one side of it. You're going to fold all the way down to here. Like that. And then take this side, fold it again in the middle. So I folded our dollar bills. So now we're going to place them in different spots. Okay, so we put another layer of dollar bills. Now we're going to put on your glasses. Children, be careful. Now we got it all in the frame. Now we're going to put some stickers on it. Happy graduation, Olivia!